Some calls and messages come to the newsroom. A little confused about a story we did yesterday about the Red, White, and Blues Festival in Rockford. We wanted to clear this up for you. The festival, which was scheduled to take place at Lyran Park, will be moved to Sinisippi Park, and it will still run from noon to 7:30 this Saturday. Organizers say they were forced to relocate this event after the severe storms of this week. There is a GoFundMe to raise money for repairs to Lyran Park.